haven't said.
Marguerite, open up. Found another one.
I'm coming.
Oh. Oh, she's so young.
Yeah, how's the other guest?
Sleeping, poor thing.
No, I say let him. He'll be okay here for a few days, leastwise till we can get him into town.
Zoe, go get some fresh clothes from the laundry room, okay? Oh, looks like there's some sort of oil spill or something.
Yes.
Let's get this poor girl some fresh clothes and into a warm bed. Mm. We'll put her in Lucas's old room.
Oh, come on, can't you put her somewhere else?
Oh, Lucas, you just hush. You've long outgrown that room. Always wanted one at bed and breakfast.
Got your big break, didn't you?
Get her to bed. I'll put some soup on.
Good night for soup, don't you think? Excuse me, Lucas. There's a change of clothes in the laundry room, dear. Go on, take that girl some clean clothes.
Clean clothes? Okay. Laundry room.
Zoe. She can't be in those dirty clothes all night.
Honey, please get her cleaned up and into some dry clothes. I need to check on the boathouse. It's half underwater last I looked.
Yes, Daddy.
Yes.
All right, little girl, let's get you cleaned up.
They're mine now.
What? Daddy, is the power out? Was there a lightning strike? Where'd that little girl get to? What was that?
Hello? Where'd everybody go?
I know. That's right.
Mama, is that you?
Zoe, come look. Come see her gift. Look at all the pretties my little girl is giving me! Kiss me, lover!
What the hell? Get to the garage! Get some rope! Go, now!
Oh, get out of my way, Jack! Big girl's our favorite now! Where hurt?
Oh, big woman! Get... Now, don't you make me do something I'll regret.
I'm on my way, Daddy.
Looks. Cleanliness is next to godliness, and your mother's pretty fucking close to meeting him right now. She wants me to do this. I have to show her how to hold him. She wants us all to show her our love.
Daddy!
Well, you don't want to disappoint her now, do you? We can't do that.
What are you talking about?
Your new sister, Eve!
When I ask for rope, I expect to get rope. I'm just gonna have to teach you a lesson.
Daddy! What's gotten into you?
While you're under my roof, you'll do as I say you will do.
Get away! I gotta find a way out.
Zoe! Open this door! Keep me out!
Stop it! Why?
In a fucking pump!
Daddy!
I ain't got time for this!
Thank you.
get out of here.
Come out and meet her, Zoe. You're gonna have a little sister, Zoe. You're gonna make me mad! I don't like snakes! Family comes first, is what I say. Zoe! She's just lonely, Zoe, and we gotta protect her. Are you there? I don't like snakes.
This can't be real.
Sister.
I think I fell asleep.
Well, well, now, look who has decided to join us.
Wake up and smell the shitty coffee, Zoe.
Lucas.
You okay, dear? There was a lot of excitement from that storm last night.
I'm fine. I had the weirdest dream last night. There was this little girl.
Well, now, after breakfast, Lucas and I are going to have a look around and see if the storm did any damage. You two should have a look around the house.
That's a good idea, Jack. You remember the last hurricane? We thought we were lucky. And the next time it rained, there was a mess for sure.
Hello, sister.